So the list will be presented by Mr. Alan.